Captain, I have been idling and awaiting.
Still need to leave.
Lucky I noticed the pattern in one of those
We've always considered ourselves explorers. This really is uncharted territory, isn't it?
certain you would return.
Gave up my room and lucky I noticed the pattern.
I have been idle here for a long time. I believe Barrett would
found one. Easy.
Bored. Captain, you have returned. A cursory scan.
Gave up my room in the lodge. Got one. I'd go into the astronaut.
Never mind. Sorry. Thinking of something else. Yes,
was a rover and a rambler. I lived my life in sin. There was no number high enough to get the trouble. Thank you.
Human of unknown origin detected. Designated outsider. This is an undisclosed secret location. Please identify purpose or depart. Acknowledging receipt of emergency request. Explanation deemed acceptable. Clearance granted to Crucible. Outsider will deliver 150 units of copper. Compensation will be dispensed.
Tobias, stand down. We have a visitor.
Reminder, deliver required material. End of conversation.
This, for so long we hoped for any visit, and the day has finally arrived. We see no one, ever. Your arrival is truly an historic one, but many fear what it portends. The societies have closed their doors and are arguing about what to do, while the rest hide to see which way the wind blows. Franklin would know what to do. He's the oldest among us. You should talk with him. Give it time, and I'm sure the others will come out. For curiosity's sake, if nothing else.
Do no queries are being answered at this time.
When your ship landed, I feared that... I am greatly relieved that... But you come during a... As well you should. I am Franklin Delano Roosevelt, leader of the... Well, it is gratifying that even after all the... You see, I was an... Everyone that lives here are clones. Some of us are clones of the greatest figures of history, and when we die, and some of us die quite often, we are brought... I cannot imagine how strange this... Then you must live a remarkably... After decades, centuries, of trying to figure it, the robots clone us for a reason. But what that is, and what we should do about it, is something the society... It's best you meet with the other societies, and after, I... Please. Word has been sent, so the street should be full. There is more I would talk with you about, but I would not take advantage of your... Go speak with the Monarinas.
Welcome to town, stranger. Consider me part of the welcoming. The name's Wyatt Earp, and I'd be most pleased if you'd use one of the spare rooms for a modest. He was, and I do the best I can to uphold. I expect I've had as much success as I do what I can. Roosevelt and I are both of the same. I can work. Well, I hope you enjoy your stay. And by the by, I may have access to some... Happy to sell them to you. At once. I'm hoping you come back for some repeat business.
I had hoped you would visit me. Good. Know that you stand before Queen Amanirinas. Of the Kush, queen of a dead kingdom on a dead world. Your courtesy is appreciated. Even though, if you don't believe me, no, you are not alone. But I feel in my bones that I remember things no one has told me. And the smells. The right scent. You are wise then. Once. However, on Crucible I still lead. We are the ones who to bring in a new glorious age. I do not care if you think my plan is insane. But what I... When someone has achieved their potential, the first... But the machines have been breaking more and more over the years. And I need your help to properly fix the first... Then listen well, outsider. The robots and what drives them is... The facility is where they come from. None of us can travel there. Go there, please.
Hands dirty. Genghis Khan. Manners cost me nothing, but make no mistake. I am pleased that the danger you cannot be fully. The robots taught me many. So, hunting. So Franklin told you of us. Some of us think that makes us special, but that is blind arrogance. Would it? But all this talk, too many of the others grovel at the feet of them. The renegades will not submit. And one day, we will be free. Were it that easy? I have died a dozen deaths trying to find a way out of Crucible. You get too far or disobey too much, then death. Crucible holds our... But now, the robots have made a grave. You hold our future in your... I sense fire in you. You know of the facility, yes? It is not much to ask.
So, you have... I must confess, you might be the first... And you'd let Genghis go free. He's caught. Given a chance, I shudder to think what he'd do if he was let loose. The facility has gathered some of the most obstinate and dangerous. It has told them that they should lead in a golden age via whatever means they... Setting us all loose in part of... Exceptionally so. It is evident that the facility... Our community must be weaned off them, allowed to raise families so we can pass our lessons to the next generation. One day we will be worthy of going to the stars. You have no idea how profoundly grateful I am. Go to the facility and see what can be done. 'Tis still hard to accept a strain.
Let me see. You have no idea what a reassurance it is to learn even these hints of a...
It sounds like the facility...
Think of the answers it must contain. But there is no security override code here.
Galathea's sister ship.
Yeah,
if anyone can figure. I'll radio her and explain.
In my darkest hours, I fear the people. So we did come from a spaceship. What was the Beagle? Why, but all of that in time. She's not in this star system. The radio telescope. It has. I always wondered why point. Perhaps the facility. I can send you the coordinates. The bell star. The facility communicates.
I hear you share the secrets of the facility with someone else.